Okay, today we look into the question number two, which is part of tutorial 1B. Okay, compared to previous question, normally the previous question that we learn is we complete this table. Okay, but now for the second question, it is in the sentence form. Okay, normally the first sentence, okay, represent the characteristic of the first phase description, and the second sentence normally describe the other state of phase description. So for this example, the first sentence is represented by this phase. Second sentence represented by the second table. Okay, but sometimes we can do another way around that I'll show it today. Rather than put as a table, we can put as a normal calculation, which is a kind of like an engineer style of solving complex engineering problems. Okay, now let's solve this problem. Okay, a piston cylinder device. This is a piston cylinder device. This is a piston. This is a cylinder device. And so let's draw a piston here. So it looks like a piston. Okay. Now, they give heat. Heat can give by probably, okay, assume that we give some heat. So this is a heat. So the heat. In engineering or in thermodynamics, we put heat as Q. Okay. So the amount of heated into this piston cylinder is defined by Q, or sometimes I like to draw it like this, Q, or like this. So these are the same. Okay. Remember that when we look into the previous question, there is a state. They give you temperature, they give you enthalpy, and you can find the description phase. Okay. But here they don't give you like this straightforward. They give you in term of sentence. Okay, so the first sentence represent one single line. Okay, the second sentence, and the second sentence represent the second phase description. Okay, but today we show you like the other way around. Okay, most likely like an engineer's way of solving the problem. Okay, right. So the first sentence. So the first sentence is state one. Okay, state one. Right. Given that the temperature, a piston cylinder device contains 0.02 meter cube of solid water and 0.75 of water vapor in equilibrium phase of 600 kilometer. So state one is known as 600 kilopascal, or presented as kilopascal, 600 kilopascal. And at state one, they give you volume of liquid water. So volume is large V. Okay, so these are VF. Okay, right, this is closed system, have you learned in theory. So 0.002 meter cube. Okay, this is state one. And then G is for vapor, 0.75 of vapor meter cube. So that's mean, so in this particular problem, right, in liquid form, this is a piston, in liquid form here is this one, 0.02 meter cube. And in the vapor form, inside here, is 0.75 meter cube. Okay, so these are large. Okay, remember, large V is for equals to M small V. So these are extensive properties. Okay, extensive properties. Property depends on mass. Okay. So because this is a closed system, so the mass are fixed. Okay. Even you give heat, okay, state one, you give heat, which is Q here, the volume will cannot change. Okay. Just the portion, it can be a lot of fluids or compressed liquid or just a liquid, an amount of gas will be more or will be more fluids and gas will reduce. So they are the way around. Okay. So in this case, quarter of it or something like that is about 0.02 is the liquid and 0.75 in the vapor form ataupun wap. Okay. Right. So because contain this one and this one, liquid and vapor, automatically we know this is as state of yes mixture. Okay, remember this table. Okay, it's a state of mixture. Okay, so all right, so now so state of mixture. Then it is mixture, we can start solve the problem. Remember that we learned before, TV again. So TV. Okay. So these are the straight line for P equals to 600 kilopascal. This for line for pressure. So because the first state what? Is a mixture. So we can sign it, show it here. Okay, so there will be value of X later on. But for this problem, we don't have to find X because the question didn't ask you to find X. Right, so don't worry. We are still in the initial state of learning the using of the thermodynamics table. Okay. So what the question? What is the initial temperature of the water in the unit? So what is T1? Okay, so by reading into using thermodynamics table, because this is 600 kilopascal, so they give you the pressure first, so we cannot refer into table A, so we refer into table B. Okay, so 600 pascal is what? 0.6 mega pascal. Okay. So when it is 0.6 megapascal, right, so 0.6, yes, here, okay, 0.6, right, so what are the BF? 0.01, so BF here is 0.0011 meter cube per kilogram. This one is VG. VG equals to 0.3157 meter cube per kilogram. The question asks is, what is the mass of liquid water? So MF. So remember this formula: volume equal to mass times specific volume. Okay. Okay. Volume in unit of what? Meter cube. Mass in unit of what? Kilogram. Small v is unit of what? Meter cube per kilogram. That is why we need to use this table. Okay. Okay. So for number one, so this one we got. What is this one? Temperature. So number one first. This one. 158.85. So you can this one equals to 158.85 degree Celsius. So we saw the part A, because the other temperature, initial temperature. Okay. And then, what are the liquid mass? Okay. So the volume is 0.0 meter cube in a solid, in a saturated liquid. So what is the mass of the liquid? So use this formula. Okay. So again, VF equals to MF small vf. So mf equal to large vf over v small f. Okay. So equivalence to 0.002 meter cube over this one, 0.0011 meter cube per kilogram. So when we go up, so we get the value of 1.81 kilogram. Okay. So what about Vg? So we can answer MF equals to 1.818 kilogram. What about the Mg for this one? So Mg equivalent. So the same formula, Vg over Vg. Question give you what? 0.75. So 0.75 meter cube. This one Vg is from this table. Okay, so 0.3157 meter cube per kilogram. Okay, so you got the answer of 2.37 kilogram. Okay, so what are the total mass of the water? In total mass of the water, remember that this is closed system. Despite you change the form of it, the mass will remain the same. Okay, so mass total equivalent to mf plus mg. 1.818 kilogram plus 2.37 kilogram. So equivalent to 4.188 kilogram. So this one is 2.37. So this one is mt equals to 4.188. Okay, and what is the final volume? What is the final volume? The final volume, remember that these are from the first center. Heat is then transferred at constant pressure until its temperature reaches 200 degrees Celsius. So same 600 kilopascal, but now it's state 2. Remember this one? State 2. Same things like this one. Okay, so state 2. So it reached until 200 degrees Celsius. So 200 is above. Yeah. 200 is degrees Celsius is above 158. So di dalam makan angin lah. So until here. Okay. So you have to put the arrow of direction for the process. So one, so from state 1 to state 2. Certain center. Okay. Instead of put in table form, we do like this. It's the same thing. Okay. So state 2. The pressure remain the same because it's transferred as constant pressure. So P2 equals to 600 kilopascal. Okay. If you can also put as table form like this, it's no problem. But normally I prefer this kind of way. Okay. And the T2 is what? T2 equals to 200 degree Celsius. So 200 degree Celsius is what? Yes. Based on the information that given to us, this is state of course, super heated. Okay, remember that? This is saturated liquid. This is area of mixture, area of saturated vapor, and above this is saturated super heated vapor. Ataupun, in Malay, we call it wap tepu, wap terlampau. Terlampau. Okay, the direct translation is overheated steam, okay? But we call it superheated steam ataupun superheated vapor. Or just superheated also is okay, it's acceptable for this class. Right, so that's minus 1. Because this is superheated, table A and table B are no longer suitable. So we have to move into table C. Table C is a specific table for superheated. Alright, so 0.6 is where? So 0.01, 0.05, 0.06 is here. So 0.6 And the temperature given is what? 200. So 0.6, 200. So 0.352. So V2 equals to, the answer is 0.352 meter cube per kilogram. Aha! Do we get the answer right? Not yet. Why? They want it in meter cube. Because the mass doesn't change. The only that change because it's closed system is what? The phase. Okay? So we can use the same M here. Okay? Alright. So, V2 equals to MV2. So, M is what? 4. Of course, mass of the mixture. 4.188 kilogram times V2 0.352 meter cube per kilogram. So kilogram, that's it. The final answer is in meter cube. So we got it about based on these two calculations. So we got the answer is 1.474 meter cube. Right, that's the solution for this problem.